how they're going to be able to control from here and look that way.
I think that's the solution.
Alright, we still need someone who's got some wits about and talking to that camera about this game.
Alright, this is our standing here. We already know what I'm costing, we created a label and such thing.
What did you make?
We created a three-person campaign on paper that is two-player play as a fire and water spray for the third-person people who walk up and look rather. And as the other people work together with a navigate through maze, communicating as to where each player is to make sure when we work gravity, everything's safe. And just by the communication, we work with the maze.
Who are our players?
I'm a player.
We have
one more with Hannah.
I guess I will.
At the keyboard.
All right. Because our controllers are broken! We have ASD and then space bar left right.
Space bar is gonna go through the menu.
Ready?
Are
we ready?
It's basically that lever, and you'll close your hand.
Interesting. Switch it. All right.
Why does it say button?
I'm working on it.
There's no floor there, Ben.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There you go.
All right.
Game on this one and make it a little more better. so cool.
Yes. Does anyone else want to try?
I saw Alex really wanted to.
One more picture.
You see that face?
You guys did good.
Yeah, it was fun. I liked it. Yeah. There were more.
Do it with the power of communication. Use your words.
And love. You gotta have love.
I'm just gonna try it.